Welcome to Barbara Streisand and Michael Bublé. They're doing a duet here today with them.
Michael is a big band singer. I thought, why not start it as a ballad and then have the big band take over?
I know all these people. They've
ages and ages.
This is the cheapest recording session I've ever had. Because you're paying for it.
Thank you very much.
Barbara? Michael.
I was just so honored to be asked to do it, and the company that I'm in is an incredible company to be keeping, and so I just wanted to show up and not to let her down.
We have one song at the moment. It had to be you. We're gonna do it all in one pass.
This is a rarity to have, in this case, two great singers, Michael Bublé and Barbara Streisand, in vocal booths and the band playing behind them.
Bones and rhythm section only, 56.
This is the way I always recorded. Since my first album, I recorded with an orchestra. It's so much fun. I get inspired by what the orchestra's playing, and it makes me do other things that I hadn't thought of, you know, until that moment, singing with them.
Seems like dreams, like I always had, could be, should be, making me glad. Why am I blue? It's up to you to explain.
I'm thinking maybe, baby.
I wasn't quite sure how I was going to come out.
But I like taking chances, you know, risks.
Because it wasn't my strength, it was like I was going towards my partner's strength.
And you'll be pleading in vain.
It had to be you, just had to be you. I wandered around, finally found somebody who
could make me be true. Couldn't make me be blue, or even be glad, just to be sad, thinking of you.
You can just tell by his attitude, his voice, his freedom, his sense of self.
Never be mean.
And so we can play. Okay, you do this, I do that. Somehow I made a mistake and sang the wrong, I sang his part, and then I thought, oh, that is really good, his part, then he sang my part, and these wonderful accidents happen.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
It had to be you.
Well, some call it fate.
It had to be you.
I just had to wait.
We won.
At how she still sounds like Barbara, but she's kind of taking on the character of this great kind of torch singer, and she does it with so much emotion, but every word she means what she's saying. And I think that's the difference between just a singer and the greatest storytellers ever. God kissed her throat, and she's blessed with this beautiful voice, but I think what makes people fall even more in love with her is her ability to tell a story, and I guess that's the actress within her.
Had to be you.
Had to be you.
It had to be you.